feel like immigrants, you know, when we come to a different country, most of our parents have told us, or, you know, our elders have told us, like, be invisible, don't get into trouble, don't attract attention, just do your work, just survive, because that's what they had to do when they came to a country. They didn't know the language. They didn't know the culture. So they just kept their heads down and worked, right? That was the culture that was taught to us.